I've always watched these and been like, why don't people like this? Because whipped cream's so tasty, and it's...
Hello! How are you doing?
I've been on YouTube for 8 months now, and since I've started, I've inspired my friends to make YouTube channels as well. And this is just a prime example of one of my friends who has got a YouTube channel since I've started, because I am an inspirational YouTuber.
What do we have today, Seamus?
Well, I've got a new haircut, if you haven't noticed. But much more importantly, we are playing Two Truths, One Lie. If you don't know how the game works, you say three things, two of them are true, one of them's a lie, and if you get it wrong, you get whipped cream splattered in your head.
Face.
Head. Same thing. So I'm gonna say I've seen all these films, and you've gotta work out which one I haven't
seen.
One lie. Okay. The Good Dinosaur. Star Wars The Phantom Menace.
Oh, did that one, yeah.
And The Godfather, Part 1.
Okay, the fact that you said Star Wars The Phantom Menace means you've seen it.
I have seen Star Wars The Phantom Menace. Much regret, because of Jar Jar Binks.
Also, I said Godfather Part 1, which may mean you've seen... You've not seen The Good Dinosaur.
You're wrong!
No!
I've never seen The Godfather, and I don't know how.
No!
Oh my god! Oh yeah, first one's always a bit of a shock, isn't it?
Wait. That's actually really tasty.
I know.
What car do I drive? A Fiat 500, a Nissan Micra, or a Fiat Punto?
I'm guessing it's a Fiat because you put two Fiats in there.
I remember the Fiat Punto from the in between us. Yeah, that's like really cheap and really fun to drive. And then the Fiat 500 is really quite expensive in comparison.
Because of that, I'm gonna go for the Fiat Punto.
Yes! You got it wrong!
Ha! I thought you were doing like reverse psychology there.
Nope.
Oh. See? And it's... Oh. Oh. No, I love it so much, I can just lick it off my face. So nice.
Oh no!
Okay, we're so weird. Okay, I'm gonna talk about games, okay? Work out which one's my favourite game, okay? Pro Evolution Soccer 5, Pokemon Emerald.
Okay, very good.
Very good game. What's another game that I can think of? Mario Kart, which one's my favourite?
Mario Kart.
Really?
Yeah. No, I thought you were using psychology on me. I got it for you.
I'm not gonna be mean like I was last time, but. Oh, it's such a good splat! Look how well that splat! Right. I'm gonna show you a photo of your face. That was a perfect.
Oh my god. Three books I've read: Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone, The Hunger Games, like the entire series, the Usain Bolt autobiography.
I'm assuming you've said Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone because you've read that one and haven't read the other one. Now I'm gonna say the one you haven't read is The Hunger Games.
Fuck you!
The Empire Strikes Back is my favourite Star Wars film.
Yeah.
Okay. I have a sister who's 16 years old. Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban is my favourite Harry Potter film.
Empire Strikes Back is your favourite Star Wars film.
God, I just kinda had to say Harry Potter and the Azkaban. you just wanna get splat. Okay, I won't get into it. That didn't come off at all. I just have another go. I've only been to one school for my entire life.
Yeah.
I've watched all your YouTube videos, yeah. Full way through. My favourite video on my channel is how to be posh.
Your favourite video is not how to be posh, it is what's it like to be a teacher.
You got me.
Yes!
So nothing happened.
It feels wrong! My worst holiday ever, when I went to Wales with my family when I was 10. When I went to Egypt with my family, or when I went on a California trip.
Wales with your family?
No, it was Egypt because I got food poisoning.
Oh my god! Just look at that, just thinking about it. I need a napkin. Can't breathe! Oh! changed trousers after the last one. Okay, so okay. My favourite football team is Manchester United. My favourite Pokemon is Swampert. Yeah, the evolution from Mudkip. I don't want Leicester City to win the Premier League.
Your favourite Pokemon is Swampert.
No, that's true. I want Leicester to win the league. Okay. Just front on.
When I was looking at that before it hit me, it looked so tasty. Well, one band that I don't like is Muse, Two Door Cinema Club, or Foo Fighters.
Two Door Cinema Club.
Wrong.
Yes! Yes, Kyle! You like Two Door Cinema Club? I don't even care the whipped cream's going in my face. I'm just happy.
Say hello to my little friend.
Yeah guys, thanks for watching. Go check out Kyle's channel because he posts really good content, and go subscribe to him because
just subscribe.
Yeah, because if you're a fan of mine, you're a fan of Kyle's.
Also, if you want to see the behind the scenes of the making of this video, come to my channel
in the description below,
and you'll see what he's actually like behind the, when the camera's not on like this.